Flowers bloomed for Mary. May 18, Iris. The profound blue color of the iris represents the fidelity of Mary. Its blade-shaped verdure symbolized the sorrows that would pierce the heart of Mary in Luke 2, verse 35. And a sword will pierce through your own soul also. This scripture passage is the genesis of the devotion to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. In France, the iris flower is the fleur-de-lis. Virgin Most Faithful, pray for us.